we are hoping to solve the awareness problem of pollution in Sarajevo. The problem is the dust particles and nobody is aware of them. So we are putting a sensor on public transportation to measure the dust particles and upload it to Google Maps. We can use one sensor, that's a cheap solution, and we put it on the public transportation and we get the data real time and upload it to Google Maps. So real people can see it in real time, and we hope everybody will become aware of the solution of the problem and go for some kind of solutions. This is becoming a passion for me, and I will continue doing exploring Arduino and the other possibilities to help other people and help Sarajevo become the smart city.